I think what is should be better understood by our people, and there isn't any criticism of our press, the Soviet Union has a worldwide disinformation network, and it's very effective, and they can get many things published and broadcast and so forth to suit their ends, and in their drives, for example, to try to create some friction among us and our allies. And I don't think we have anything comparable to that.